Late fees for books is a thing of the past. The Indianapolis Public Library says it has implemented a fine-free policy. It also forgave about $2 million worth of debt for more than 87,000 accounts. According to the library, it hopes to erase barriers that disproportionately affect low-income households. Materials will still be required to be returned on time, and you will be responsible for lost or damaged books.